Thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
What did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.